you might be able to change. So we gotta put our own government in this world. You don't just go out there and walk with your street clothes on, but you gotta put on something, you gotta put on something. You gotta put off the old man and put on the new man. Because this old man can't stand the fight with this fight. Because the old man is already defeated. We gotta put on the new man in this warfare. And we gotta get dressed up the way God wants to be dressed up. We gotta dress from head to feet with the word of God. And the word of God. Taking the word of God, believing the word of God, trusting in the word of God, knowing that we can stand, not being weak in our mind, and being weak in our belief, being strong in the word of God, being strong in hope, and believing God to do what his word for you is. You know that anything that can't knock you down, you choose to fail. You choose to fail, he can work for you, but he can't knock you down. Because something on the inside won't let you go that way. You might really, you might rock, but you ain't got to hit the ground. You can't stand if you choose to stand.
Yeah.
I choose to stand.
Yeah.
I choose to stand no matter what comes. I choose to stand no matter how the enemy tries to fight my life. I choose to stand.
Yeah.
I got a choice in the matter. You got a choice in the matter. We don't have to bow down.
Yeah.
We got a choice, y'all. In the battle of the war that's going on is not as bad as it looks.
Yeah.
You know, when you go into the army, they train. They put you through basic training. You gotta go through some stuff. You can't stand basic training. They gonna kick you out. Because they know you're not earning, you're not war material. But God wants to be, he's supposed to be a good soldier.
Yeah.
Be a good soldier.